Museum London is opening an exhibition on Saturday for the first time ever that combines the filmmaking of the late London artist Jack Chambers with his silver paintings.
So it was in 1966 and 67 that Chambers said, for one thing, that he was tired of working with color. It was just too difficult. He found it strenuous and frustrating. So he literally cut the color right out.
In the 60s, Chambers went radical and minimal, and the result was some outstanding art.
This is not the Jack Chambers that people know. It was by far the most radical work that he ever did, and we're looking back 45 years now. This work and the films together, done at the same time, much, much more radical, and even now, I think, contemporary than some of his most famous work.
Londoners may see their city reflected in Chambers' work.
These are works that came out of an artist who was very much immersed in a social milieu of London. I think that fed him and nourished him.
The Jack Chambers exhibition runs at Museum London from January 15th until April 3rd. For the London Free Press, I'm Kathy Romleski.